Thank you. It's mostly just me dealing with a lot of people who are exposing me to information and ideas that seem vaguely familiar, but at the same time, it's all very alien to me. I'm not in an objective, rational world. Like, I have been flying around. It's weird, too, because it's not like a fixed state. It's more like this whole spectrum of awareness. Like, the lucidity wavers. Like, right now I know that I'm dreaming, right? And we're, like, even talking about it. This is the most in myself and in my thoughts that I've been so far. I'm talking about being in a dream. But I'm beginning to think that it's something that I don't really have any precedent for. It's totally unique. The quality of the environment, the information that I'm receiving. Like your soap opera, for example. That's a really cool idea. Outside of myself, like something like transmitted to me externally. I don't know what this is.
You can do whatever you want to. You're dreaming, but you're awake. You have so many options. There's volumes.
It's like complete unto itself. It's not like I'm having a bad dream, it's a great dream. But it's so unlike any other dream I've ever had before. It's like the dream. Maybe there's anything else. Or over that, or for them, there's really anything else. It's so unlike any other dream I've ever had before. It's like the dream.
Thank you.